I think it would be remiss of me if I don't wish all the men here today. And to let you know that quarter of our team is comprised of women. And today on our Facebook page we did honor all of them for their valuable contribution in this cause that we are involved in, which is to assist families when their loved ones go missing. I want to congratulate and thank the Express on this, the 44th edition of the awards. And just to indicate to the managing director and the editor-in-chief that just as the Express was formed circumstantially due to an event, Hunter Search and Rescue Team was formed similarly, in that we responded to this island-wide search for Andrea Barrett on the 2nd of February 2021. And interestingly, I was very much occupied with other things after that search, where there was these guys and women who asked me if we could continue on. And I told them, and they reminded me this morning, that I wasn't going to subscribe to anything that wasn't going to last, that didn't have a stamp of excellence. And if I was to continue with the team, I would do so and lead them in the rightful manner, as one of the young men said here today, to do the right thing, because it is always the